For people who've watched the TV show, the world of Bikini Bottom actually is created from found objects. You know, the reason that SpongeBob lives in a pineapple is because it fell from above into the ocean, right? And the chum bucket, which is Plankton's restaurant, is actually a chum bucket with actually a glove attached. So we took that idea, and the design of the show, everything is created from found objects. There's hula hoops create these giant shapes on stage. The costumes are made out of found objects. There's a costume that's partially built out of latex gloves. So really taking that idea and going as far as we could with it, and thinking about that idea, one of the things that Tina, the director, always said is, like, you know what? This is a DIY universe, right? Like, in the TV show, these fish are taking objects that fell from the surface, and they're turning them into their home. So in the same way, we really tried to take that DIY approach to the show. So, yeah, like, there's some stage effects and stuff, but for the most part, you can see what's happening, right? It's not a show where, like, giant things are coming out of the floor. It's a show where Ethan, who plays SpongeBob, is climbing a giant 18-foot ladder wall.
Yeah.
And it's built out of ladders, right? But it represents the mouth of a volcano. So, you know, that's kind of the way that we try to take that idea and take it as far as we could. And, yeah, I love the key art, too. I think it really captures that.
Totally.